father who started this out. I'm here at the Catholic Worker House in Redwood City. I helped found it and I've helped grow it for the last 27 years. The Catholic Worker Surplus Food Program relies on this truck for everything. In the truck, we got food, furniture, clothing. And we're also with this. And then just a lot of space. We've been getting 200 sleeping bags, cots. We've been getting pounds of rice and beans.
Six. Back to the house around 11 and in the meantime, and just picked up and just gave you $5,000 back to the kitchen where we bring a lot of our food. 450 to 750 people eat every day, so Sunday. In addition to that, food is distributed on toast through the Catholic Worker House in half an hour and it's distributed in our driveway here in Redwood City for the most of all. All of the surplus goods that come from the wealthy communities surrounding the poor, that is ungiven to the poor, depend on the truck that we can have to deliver. Without the truck, there is no poor.